The day is near, even the day of the Lord is near. A cloudy day, it shall be a time of the heathen, a day of reckoning, a day of vengeance, and the year of recompenses of the nations. Prepare for battle with fasting and prayer for the welfare of your nation. It's coming down. Change in the election process. I have cast the lot for this people, and my hand has divided the land with the line. Now this people will be visited. Now this people will mourn. Behold, I give your people the desires of their heart. I give them Joe Biden. Devastation Tuesday, and again Wednesday. And again Thursday. Say it again. Devastation. 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 August the 16th. Hear me now, my son. Prepare for change in government. Prepare for change in leadership. Prepare, O my saints, for change in your country. Prepare, O saints, for persecution. Prepare, O saints, for mourning and weeping. August the 17th. My son, your government will soon be in chaos. The administration I set forth has rejected my plea for repentance, holiness, and righteousness. Thus I will remove them by my own hand, says the Lord. August the 18th. My son, hear these words about your government. It is soon to change by turning against those who truly follow me. September the 1st. My son, this month you will begin to see the downfall of your country. A weakened economy, a fractured government, disunity among your leaders. September the 16th. I make void the counsels of your government so that there is no sound advice among them. October the 4th. Beware of election day, for these warning cries are banner cries for darkness to cover. There is healing in confession one to another. It brings healing.